Yo, YouTube, Falco2762 here. Welcome to another unboxing. Well, it's not really, it's just a light unboxing. It's not a heavy one. No, there's no Beyblade in it because it's this time it's some sort of type of magazine or book, whatever. You can tell by the length and the width of the envelope. But anyway, guys, yeah, it's just a brown envelope. Oh, did I reveal it to you? Sorry. It comes from France, that's all I can say. And yeah, let's open it. Okay. First of all, it's the seller's business card. It's nothing really important, but everything's in French. I do not understand French. I do not speak French. The only reason why I bought this, oh, actually not this. This is just an advertisement that the seller just gave me. It's just kind of kind. On the back, I can just tell it's an advertisement for pets, like food or something. But that's nothing important. What I wanted to say is the main reason of this. Yes, it's the Beyblade Metal Fusion magazine. It is from Panini. If you're not familiar with Panini, they're the ones that publish like all sorts of magazines that are based on like popular kids TV shows or games or whatnot. So thus I have ordered number one, the Beyblade Metal Fusion Panini magazine in French. I do not understand anything. The only reason why I ordered it was because I just wanted it. And it includes two posters so I can hang it up on my wall. No, you cannot have the posters because they are not for a giveaway. It's 3.93 euros, but I just got it for one something on eBay. It's really cheap, so yeah. Panini Kids, yep. And it included these toy tops, but I just got the magazine. If you're wondering, I have other magazines. They're all from eBay. I have the Bakuten Zenshou, the Chinese one. I have the official handbook by Scholastic. And many others that are from the WBBA Coro magazines. So that's pretty cool. So yeah. But anyway, let's just focus on this for now, so let's just forget about the others. Yeah, on the cover, the logo of the American Beyblade Metal Fusion logo, I don't know why they printed it on the side right over here. I know that's quite weird. You get these exclusive tops, however I don't want them because it looks stupid. Two posters, not for giveaway, however I'm gonna hang them up on a wall, it's really cool. Gingka Haganei on the cover, Storm Pegasus spinning, and something in French that I really do not know. Okay, on the inner flap you have something else called Gormiti. I have no idea what the heck this is. It looks like some kind of TV show or something just by the look of it. And I conclude to you that this is maybe original French cartoon. It doesn't look Japanese or anything like that, so maybe it does. I don't know. I have to look it up. But I'm not going to get the DVD, so sorry. But anyway, sorry if I'm folding it. Something Toupies. Maybe it means tops. I'm not really good with French, but yeah. You get the posters there, Gingka Haganei and Kenta, and the table of contents, which I cannot read. So, maybe I should flatten it. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, sorry, guys. Yeah, the heroes of Beyblade Metal Fusion, we anyway know this. Nos heroes. So, yeah, there we go. Kyoya, Kenta, Benkei, Madoka, and Gingka. I cannot translate. I wish I had someone to translate this all, but who cares? Comic of episode 1. Well, you know this all because you watched episode 1 and it's, yeah, they just took snippets from the anime and just, yeah, you guys get the idea. So there, Face Hunter spot on Kenta, blah blah blah, mates up with his friends and yeah, Blader DJ and you guys get the idea. Kenta bumps into Benkei, challenges him to battle, they get scared of the Face Hunters, bam bam, we know now, and battles him, and yeah. And right there, Gingka arrives and shows him what's the purpose of Beyblade battling. Then we have an advertisement of Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean. I have no idea. I haven't seen the movie, so no interest. Spot out the difference. There's no time. Positive if you want to spot out the difference. Time's up. Like some shadows of, yeah, I know. Anyway, know who these are. Kenta, Gingka, Benkei, Kyoya, and Madoka. Bam. Like some double game, I don't know. It's really confusing. Then you have the heroes of the cast of Beyblade Metal Fusion, and like the story and everything. So there's one Gingka snoring over there. Gingka and Kenta, Madoka fixing Beyblades, and Kyoya unleashing King Lion Tearing Blast, or I don't know, King Lion Gale Force Wall, whatever. And the five toy tops that are included in this magazine, which I did not get, but who cares? This is the poster that I'm going to hang up on my wall. It's double side posters. So one is a Earth Eagle on the front, Metal Masters, don't know why. It's a Tsubasa. And the other one is Gingka over there. Yep. You can see Tsubasa right there, so yeah. And then we return to the comic. Jinga comes up, shows them what he's all about, and then Jinga and Kenta, blah, blah, blah. You guys get the idea, so I'm not going to go any further, because you don't even know what's going on with them in the episode. And we have overview of Jinga Haganei and his Beyblade, blah, blah, blah. You know now. And then Benkei and Kenta with Dark Bull and Flame Sagittarius, which I'm going to get soon. So yeah, and then like some mystery card match, the thingy or whatever, I don't know, turn off for cutaway. Then a crossword, which I'm really good to fill, but I do not know. I'll try my best, who cares. Here's a Jing Hagani drawing made by some kid. I'll tell you, CyberDMC 88's giveaway of his drawing is much better than this. You gotta check it out. And yeah. And here's Beyblade Metal Master's Nightmare Rex advertisement. It is none other better than the Japanese one. Does it look much better? Oh yes, I think so. Yeah, for the PSP and NDS Battle Bladers. Yep. Sorry guys, cold thought. But anyway, last page. The advertisement for the cards. Now I didn't have much time to go through the battle card collection because I know they look cool. I really want to collect them, but nah. Paper is no fun for me. Beyblade is. So yeah, and here are the answers and solutions to the puzzles or games or however you call it. Advertisements to, what was this called again? Anyone comment in the section below just to tell me what this one is. I forgot, it's Rabbids or something? Rabbids? Is it? I don't know. Then on the back is Scooby-Doo. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Yeah. So thanks for watching this overview of the Beyblade Metal Fusion magazine in French. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll subscribe back to you guys. Don't forget to put this on English on my caption CC button down there. I think I'll see you guys next time on other Bey videos. Bye guys, Falco2762 out. Bye.